Dream Comic August 1st, 2024 Mall Phantoms. A group of friends and I go to the mall for an event. There we are each equipped with special, red, metallic, wrist devices designed to assess our physical fitness. The event is a competition in which we have to move through the mall and come up with a business idea, while also trying to be the most physically active. Christina, an old classmate of mine, challenges my girlfriend to a wager. Whichever gets the highest score between the two of them will be my girlfriend. I tell my girlfriend, Ashley, that the wager is stupid, but she's too mad to back down and she accepts the wager. The competition starts and I find myself in an office lit by a yellow light with talking inanimate objects. Each object whispers to me about the business ideas of others, showing me phantoms of other competitors arguing with each other over whose idea is the best. I look over at a paper shredder and see a phantom of a nerdy kid with an idea for a comic, getting sucked into the paper shredder as he cries out that he'll never be good enough. Dream Comic August 2nd, 2024 Puppets and Cards. I walk through an underground facility made of concrete on my way to watch an interactive puppet show. Instead of following the rules and doing each step of the show in order, I run past the puppets in the beginning and try to drastically change the story. The entire facility locks down as I enter the slums in the middle of the structure and ultimately attain godlike power. I am feared due to my immense abilities and the fact that I am still treating everything like one big puppet show, despite the fact that the slums are populated by real people. I hear someone pray for the power to fight back and I realize that I've taken things too far. I divide and distribute my power in the form of cards to everyone in the slums. My only powers now are anti-gravity pistols and card balance manipulation. With these abilities, I fly across the slums and help to ensure that no one possesses the power to rule as a god like I once did. The people haven't forgiven me for what I did in the past, but ultimately we live in peace under the assumption of mutually assured destruction. Dream Comic August 3rd, 2024 Dock and Load. My friends and I own a dock where we keep a variety of items. Some of us have animals that live by the dock like sharks. Some of us keep gadgets on a table on the docks, like spy watches. My friend Michelle is responsible for acquiring equipment to secure the dock. She has purchased special metal doors to keep out intruders, but the doors only really block off one side of the dock, so people can still get on the dock from the water. In other words, the dock isn't really that secure. I attend a video call to discuss how to improve our security and better utilize the space. Our group reminds me of a secret spy agency, except for the fact that I don't recall us ever actually going on missions. Dream Comic August 4th, 2024 World Tome. There is a highly coveted book that contains the secrets of our world. Altering the pages of the book literally changes reality itself. I acquire the book and begin to read through it. I don't make any edits to the book or use its secrets to do anything in particular. I don't want to change the world. I just don't want anyone to hold such incredible power. I don't destroy the book. I don't try to hide the book. I simply carry it with me at all times to prevent anyone from becoming a god. Dream Comic August 5th, 2024 Sacred Code. I am a member of an organization that specializes in protecting secret sacred text. In our possession are scrolls that detail the true mythology of the world. The information within said texts have been deemed by the organization as too dangerous to be revealed to the public. Despite being a member of the organization, even I am not fully aware of the contents of the scrolls. All I know is that the scrolls contain some kind of numerical code that acts almost like a magic spell. I don't know the code, but there are members of the organization that do. I wonder if one day they will teach it to me. I likely would have to earn that right by rising through the ranks of the organization. This would require me to go out in the field and help neutralize those who have accidentally discovered the sacred code without our permission. Dream Comic August 6th, 2024 Arcade Sabotage. I have a controller that allows me to control the actions of others as if they were puppets. While browsing a comic book store, my controller is damaged by an attacking ninja. I lose control of 3 out of 4 of my puppets. With my last remaining puppet, I find myself at a dinner party. At the event, I am challenged to a puppet game, but due to my damaged controller, I am put at a disadvantage. Despite having only a single puppet under my control, I accept the challenge. The challenge is to solve a mystery in a mall arcade, using the senses of our puppets to augment our own to find clues. While my opponent could sense more information, they were overwhelmed by having to switch between so many minds at once. I never learned the identity of the ninja that attacked me, but ultimately their actions helped me win in the end. Dream Comic August 7th, 2024 Swamp Siren. My childhood dog, that passed away years ago, is alive and well. He can effortlessly leap incredibly high into the sky. He can walk on walls like an insect. I follow him as he hunts down an agile white mouse. I end up in a swamp with a woman who is known for mesmerizing men. The woman searches for treasure inside of a tree stump. The tree stump turns into a shimmering green vortex, and the woman is sucked into it. I try to save her, only to discover a collection of toys sitting on the stump. I can immediately sense that the toys are the treasures she was searching for, and that they are possessed by the spirits of her past victims.